Today is a special day. Amen. Well, it's a special day because we have guests from Los Angeles, California, the Tommy Walker Ministries. And it's a special day because Jesus is in this place. Amen. Our special guest today. And we believe that God is just going to pour out His love. He's going to pour out His Spirit. He's going to pour out His mercy, His grace. And it's going to be a great time listening to music, worshiping the Lord in spirit and in truth. It's going to be a great time where we can just, as one, lift up the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Well, in Psalm 135, it says, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise Him, you who serve the Lord, you who serve in the house of the Lord, in the courts of the house of our God. Praise the Lord, for the Lord is good. Celebrate His lovely name with music, for the Lord has chosen Jacob for Himself, Israel for His own special treasure. I know the greatness of the Lord, that the Lord our God is greater than any other God. The Lord does whatever He pleases Him throughout all heaven and earth, and on the seas and in their depths, He causes the clouds to rise over the whole earth. He sends the lightning in the rain. Well, I hope it's not going to rain and there's not going to be lightning today. And releases the wind from His storehouses. He destroyed the firstborn in its Egyptian home, both people and animals. He performed miraculous signs and wonders in Egypt against Pharaoh and all his people. He struck down great nations and slaughtered many kings. And I'm going to read in verse 13. Your name, O Lord, endures forever. Your fame, O Lord, is known to every generation. For the Lord will give justice to His people and have compassion on His servants. Praise ye the name of the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, give the Lord a praise. Give Him honor. Do His name. The Lord our God is good. He deserves worship. He deserves the glory, the power, dominion, authority. Oh, magnify the Lord in the beauty of His holiness. Our King, our God, our Savior.
Redeemed. you I give my praise.
Sing again.
For the praises of man, I will never ever stand. For the kingdoms of this world, I'll never give my heart away or shout my praise. My allegiance and devotion, my heart's desire and all emotion.
Somebody shout, amen. Oh, yeah.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord.
Oh, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen.
Amen.
I'm trading my sorrows. Oh,
I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. Yes, I am. I'm training my sickness.
I'm training my pain. I'm laying them down
for the joy of the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Persecuted, not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. And I'm blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure. His joy's gonna be my strength. Oh,
though sorrow may last for a night,
his joy comes in the morning. Yeah, yeah. And I'm trading my sorrow,
I'm trading my shame.
Joy of the Lord.
My sickness, I'm trading my sickness.
Whoa.
I'm trading my pain. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord.
Chante's gonna play some organ. Sing like this.
Oh, only a God like you. Only a God like you. Only a God like you.
Yeah, yeah.
Only a God like you. Only a God like you. Only a God like you.
Only a God like you.
Only a God like you.
Amen. Don't you love the Lord today? Love you, Jesus. Oh, come, let us adore you.
Oh, come, let us adore. Oh, come, let us adore
him. Cry the Lord, for he alone is worthy.
For he alone is worthy. For he alone is worthy. For he alone is worthy.
We'll praise his name forever, and we'll praise his name forever.
We'll praise his
holy name forever.
Oh, yes, we will.
We'll praise his name forever. Say his name again. Oh, Christ the Lord. He's my Savior and my God. Christ the Lord.
Oh, Christ the Lord.
One more applause for our Savior. Amen. Wow. We are tasting a taste of heaven today, aren't we? Amen. When we worship, we bring the kingdom to earth. The activities of heaven, all the heavenly hosts singing and worshiping God, and we join in with them today. When I came through the gate and I saw all of you, I saw all the nations represented. Says in Revelations that the nations will come and bow before his throne. Amen. I had no idea that the nations gather for the glory of Jesus in Kuwait, but here we are. What a blessing. Well, I don't know if you know this hymn, but let's see what happens.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. I'm an heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of his spirit, washed in his blood.
This is my story,
and this is my story. This is my song. And praising my Savior all the day long. Oh, this is my story. This is my song. And praising my Savior all the day long.
Perfect
and perfect submission.
Perfect.
Perfect delight. And visions of rapture now burst on my. And angels descending,
sing it now. And this is my story.
This is my song.
In praising my Savior all the day long.
This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long.
In perfect submission, all is at rest.
All is at rest.
I and my Savior am happy and blessed.
Oh, and I'm watching and waiting.
Looking above. Oh, looking above. Aren't we filled?
Filled with His goodness and lost in His love.
Oh, I'm about to say
this is my story.
Let the fruit of our lips be pleasing to you.
Let the fruit of our lips be pleasing to you.
We praise you, O God.
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 Let the fruit of our lips be pleasing to you.
Let the fruit of our lips be pleasing to you.
We praise you, O God.
We praise you, O God.
Praises be on our lips continually. I want to sing a song called "We Will Remember." And I wrote this song in a difficult time in my life. In fact, I think I was remembering a friend of ours. I had a couple of dear friends actually die of cancer, and we prayed for them, and we didn't. God decided to heal them through seeing Him, and my faith was being challenged, and my faith was getting really small, and I was reminded of the story in Nehemiah where God warned His people that you're becoming proud and hard-hearted because you're forgetting to look back at all the miracles I have done and the way I have been faithful to you. So sometimes, and for somebody here, you're in a struggle today. You need to look back and remember God's goodness in your life, God's faithfulness in your life. So we're gonna take a few minutes and sing this song and just remember all He's done in our lives. So we sing like this.
We will remember, we will remember, we will remember the works of your hands.
We're gonna stop.
Oh, we will stop there and give you praise, for great is thy faithfulness.
All right, Linda, lead us.
You're our creator.
Come on.
For somebody today, life's darkest valley, we will look back at all you have done. Come on, church.
Oh, and we will shout, our God is good and He is the faithful one.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In a Christian home, and I knew the story of Jesus, but it was in a worship service much like this, and for the first time I sensed God's spirit. I heard Him say, Tommy, I love you.
Thank you, Lord.
Tommy, I have a plan for your life. I have a calling on your life. And maybe there's somebody here today, even in this moment, you feel very far from God, but He's speaking to you in this moment. He's calling out your name. He's calling you home. He's calling you to Himself. And He has plans for you. He has a calling on your life to bring His healing and salvation and hope to this nation. The Spirit is stirring you up in this place right now. Be open to it. And don't we thank God that He is a God of salvation. You can sing with me.
I still remember the day you saved me.
Hallelujah.
The day I heard you call out my name.
Up there, can you find those lyrics for that last verse? And on that day,
thank you, Jesus.
Here we go.
And on that day,
sing.
When my strength is
high,
He draws me, and my time has come.
Oh,
10,000 years and then forever.
time.
Bless the Lord.
Holy name. Whoa. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship His holy. One more time, we will remember.
Thanksgiving to God right now. What a good God, Lord, you've been to me. Your goodness and your grace, Lord, even now, forever I've seen. So what else can I do but give my deepest thanks and praise? All right now to you here in Kuwait City, Lord. What a good God you've been to me. What a faithful God, Lord, you've been to all of us.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
You provided far beyond everything I'd ever need. And what else can I do but give my deepest love, affection, and praise, all the glory and honor to you. What a faithful God, Lord, you've been to me.
Here's the best part. What a loving God, Lord, you've been to me.
You shed your blood on the cross, oh Lord, so that I could stand here and be free. So what else can I do but give my deepest praise? Here in your presence, here in your power, oh Lord, to thee. What a loving God you've been. What a faithful God you've been. What a good God you've been to me.
Somebody said amen. Amen. You can be seated. I guess. I'm not sure. Wow. I feel a little bit speechless. I feel like we're on holy ground. I feel like God is on the move. I just wanted to speak for a minute about my life Bible verse, which is Psalms 40, verse 3. He put a new song in my heart. A hymn of praise to our God. And many will see and fear and put their trust in the Lord. And I have seen in many nations now people come to faith
in Jesus Christ, amidst the new song, amidst worship, amidst a moment like this. And I may be speaking to somebody here today who you feel a little confused in your mind, but yet in your heart and your spirit, you feel so like something's drawing you. And part of the reason why is because we're not only speaking the truth of the gospel through these songs, but we're kind of putting the gospel in motion today. Because when you see us here with our hands raised, shouting out his praises with tears in our eyes, and tambourines and dancing, it's because we've been forgiven much. It's because we have found a Savior. Because he died on a cross for us, we have eternal life. And so you're getting to watch in motion, in the moment, us having relationship with Jesus here today. You're seeing it happen as we say, oh, Jesus, I love you. And we hear him echoing back to us. Amen. I love you, my child. And so you're watching through the shed blood of Jesus on the cross 2,000 years ago. We now can have relationship with him. Our sins have been forgiven. The wages of sin is death. We're all separated from God, but by the grace and his work on the cross, we've been united with him. And we're saying it to you. There is a relationship to be had with your Creator, and you were created for this. You were created to give glory to God. You know, we're from Los Angeles. We're from Hollywood, basically. I was at the mall or some restaurant, and I saw signs that said Sunset Boulevard, and it was all the streets near my house. And where we live, more than anywhere on earth, we bow down and worship celebrities. And you see, every once in a while, you see them driving around in their cars, and people freak out. But human beings are not created for worship. That's why you see their lives falling apart left and right. There's only one who's created for worship. There's only one who's worthy. There's only one who is perfect. There's only one who's blessed. It's our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. You were created not to try to fight your way to find glory for yourself, but to give it all away. And we can all struggle with trying to get people to think more of us than we really are, try to grab that glory for ourselves. But oh, what a freedom there is in a life that's just trying to give Jesus more glory. And so that's why Tommy Walker Ministries, our theme is to declare the gospel through worship. We've seen the gospel here today already. And if you are just seeking out Christian faith today, he's ready to take you. He's ready to forgive you. Let's bow our heads right now. Lord Jesus, we thank you. We acknowledge that you're in this place. You're in this nation. You're on the move, and your spirit is here. We pray that you would draw people to yourselves. Lord, right now, in this room, as a group, we say, forgive us of our sins, Lord. Forgive us of our shortcomings. Make us right before you by your shed blood on the cross, Lord. Forgive us. Wash us white as snow. And I pray that somebody here would say yes to you. In fact, we could all just repeat this prayer after me. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for me. Thank you for loving me first. I surrender my life to you. Wash me white as snow. I declare that you're the Savior of the world. Be the Savior of my life this day. Amen. I think we need Linda to sing something about now. Can you do Love Lifted Me and just tell us a little bit of your story, Linda?
Good morning, everybody. Can you hear me?
There it is. How's everybody this morning? Do you love the Lord with all your heart? I was just thinking, Tommy, when you quoted your life verse about him putting a new song in your mouth, that's really one of my life verses as well, because that was the verse that the Lord brought to me in my time of deliverance. I had been in a singing family all of my life, and we were entertainers. We were brought up in a Christian home. But sometimes when that happens, you kind of forget, you know, if you're not rooted and grounded, you don't have a stable place to stand from, the enemy will come and pull you away. And by the time I was 30 years old, after singing in many different genres of music, after being raised in a Christian home and becoming a pretty successful background singer in Los Angeles, I found myself empty. I come from a family of 10 children. My mother had 8 boys and 2 girls, and I was the last one. And by the time I was 30, as I said, I found myself empty without a life and not knowing who I was in Christ. And at some point, I began to use alcohol and use drugs. And the enemy he came for me, and I fell for it. And it was such a very traumatic and turmoiling time in my life. I remember one day, and I'm just making this story very short because it can be super long. But I remember one day falling to my knees and asking God to come and heal me and to deliver me. And I opened up my Bible, and this is a true story. It opened to the 40th Psalm, that He would come and put a new song in my mouth and give me a firm place to stand. And oh, don't let me forget this part. I had a praying mother who was praying for me that God would heal me, because, you know, we all go through things, but you've got to know where to go to be delivered. And God brought me to my knees, and that's the reason today I can say that His love lifted me. And I was sinking deep in sin. I was far from that peaceful shore. I was stained within. I was sinking to rise no more. But listen to this part. But the master of the sea, one day he heard my despairing cry, and from the waters he lifted me. Now safe am I. Sing it with me. Oh, God's love lifted me. You see, when nothing else could help, His love lifted me. Oh, love lifted me. Jesus.
Lord, I
surrender to your strong and perfect hand. Everything I will give thanks to you. I'll just trust your faithful hand when I don't know what to do. Yeah.
I'll lift my hands,
don't know what to say.
I'll speak your praise
when I don't know where to go.
I'll run to your throne,
don't know what to think.
I'll stand on your truth when I don't know what to do.
Oh. And Lord, I serve.
How great thou art.
all the honor. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord.
He's great.
We give you all our deepest love.
I just want us to go out today celebrating how a meeting like this someday is never, ever, ever going to end. It'll just go on and on. So we're going to sing like this. So I'm never going to stop, never going to stop lifting up my hands to you, lifting up my heart. When the last day comes and goes and time will be no more, no, I'll never let it in. I'll just speak in it all again. Shout some thankfulness and love I'm always gonna get. 1,000 years from now, before your throne of grace and power, I'll be praising you. Praising you.
Goes like this, come on. When we all get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing.
Day of rejoicing that will be.
When we all see Jesus. We'll sing and shout the victory. Sing it again when we all get to heaven. When we all get to heaven. What a day.
Day of rejoicing that will be.
Song from the book of John. Jesus, we believe. You're the source of life and peace. Come fill our thirsty souls. My heart's out to the world. Lord, let it be outpoured. And
living water, living water, fill us up, fill us up.
Yeah.
Fill us with your spirit, oh God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your power, with your blessings.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I just want to pray a blessing over this church. Lord, that the people here would be receiving the power and the blessing of your spirit, only that it would flow like a waterfall out of them. And everywhere they go, people would just sense the humility of your spirit, the joy, the peace, your Holy Spirit, the forgiveness, Lord. Let us be the great forgivers of this world, because we've been forgiven so much, Lord. Help us forgive in our marriages, in our homes, in our work, people that extend grace and mercy, because we've been forgiven so much, Lord God. Empower us, Lord. We can't do it on our own, by your power. Not by might or by power, but by your spirit, says the Lord. Lord, we just thank you again for this sweet, sweet time in your presence, this time to celebrate, this time to drink in. Oh, what we so desperately need, the power of your spirit, Lord God. Thank you for the unity that you bring when we gather. We've never even met each other before, but oh, the sense of unity and oneness we sense, one in you, Lord God. Amen. Maybe if it's okay, we could just go out singing one last thought. Because Jesus prayed, oh, that they would be one, like I and the Father are one. And I just sense such a unity with you. Amazing. We could come almost as far away on planet Earth as we possibly could and be with you, and we sense family, amen? We sense brotherhood and sisterhood, and that's what the Bible says. That's how they'll know who we are, that we're Christians, that we're the ones that love, we're the ones that are unified, and that's how they'll know God sent his son. That's how they'll know he's the Messiah, by the way we are unified and love each other. So this is one more little taste of the book of John as we go, called Make Us One, okay? And then I'll be done, I promise. And we'll just do it some more tonight, right? All right.
Gathered here to worship you and to pray the prayer that you pray for us, just as the Father, God, and you are one. Give us unity and harmony, or make us one. Truth, isn't it?
Every time.
Every time we can forgive the wrongs that have been done, 'cause you forgive us. Let's stand together and sing. I'll make us one, 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 living in your love, love, love. Make us one, 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 so the world may know you've come. Make us unified, that you
as we serve each other. Bring your touch.
Whoa, yeah. We sing like this.
Make us one, make us one. Says the Father in you I want. Make us one, so let the world we know that you have come. Make us one, just says the Father in you I want. Make us one, so let the world we know that you have come.
All together, you ready? Make us one.
Yeah. Make us one, one, one. Living in your love, love, love. Make us one, one, one. So the world may know you've come. Make us unified, that you may be glorified. Make us one, one, one. So the world may know you've come.
Make us one.
You may be glorified. Make us one, one, one. So the world can know you come.
Oh, make us one. God bless you all. We'll see you tonight.
Well, it's so good to have you and just to lead us in a time of praise and worship to the Lord. Welcome. Welcome so much. And so, in your bulletin is the more information for tomorrow, tonight, tomorrow, and for Sunday. So we're looking forward to more blessings of the Lord as a congregation, as we worship the Lord. Other churches are coming, and so as the church in Kuwait, working together to sing praises to the Lord our God. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your love. Thank you, Lord, that together we can worship you. We are one. So that the world will know that you have come. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we thank you for that. We bless you. Jesus, that was your heart's cry. That was what you have prayed that night before they took you and put you on the cross. And so, Father, I thank you that in part, now 2,000 years later, in part, that is happening. Lord, we are one. And we thank you for our brothers and sisters who have come from California, Lord, to spend time with us. Bless them, O Lord God. Refresh them in their ministry. And we pray, O Lord God, already for tonight, that the message of Jesus through song would save souls and refresh lives. And for tomorrow and for Sunday, we thank you. Now may the love of God, the grace of Jesus, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forever. Amen. Amen. God bless you.